Hi friends, how are you? Today I'm going to show you how to make this awesome logo in Inkscape. You can see part of this logo I have made in two shade. So guys, now it's time to let's start. First, create a circle. After creating circle, convert it to path. Object to path. Now set the side. I am using 40x40 and arrange these two circles like this. And draw a rectangle, snapping the circle node. Now you can arrange this object from align and distribute tool. Now this is perfect. This is okay. Now select all these and select from the bottom circle and duplicate it. And snap these two circles like this. Now select all these and duplicate this. Now we have to group it, and after grouping, flip it. Now select these and group it. After grouping, go to the rotation tool. You can enable it from here. Now rotate it on -45°. Now select this one again and duplicate it and flip it. And snap these two. Now select this one and rotate it on 45, and we have to snap it. Duplicate in. After duplicating, snap these two. I think this is okay. See, our all object is perfectly snapped or not. Now I am removing some unwanted circle from the main shape. I think we should remove some more circle. Yes. Select it carefully and remove from main object. Now select all these and go to the shape builder tool. Sorry, before shape builder tool, ungroup it. Now again select all these and Now go to Save Builder tool and click on OK. Now there is many part of main logo, so first remove the transparency. Now select this small part of the logo, change the color, select this and change the color, go to path and click on union. Now select this shape, change the color, select this and click on union. We have to select more shape. Now select these two and go to path and again click on union. Now select these object with this and change the color and click on union. We forget to select this small shape, so now change the color and go to path and click on union. Now select this small shape . Change the color . Select it carefully . Change the color . Go to path and click on union. Select this, change the color, go to path and click on union. There is one more small object, select with this, change the color. I think there is one more object. Select with this and click on union. Carefully select this small object with this and click on union. Now this is perfect. Now select all these object and change the color, go to path and click on union. Now select all these, change the color and click on union. Now select this shape and click on union. So we have removed unwanted nodes from the center of this object. I think there is a problem, so select this one and click on union. Now select this one and this one and this one and duplicate it. After duplicating, change the color. Now select this one and you can duplicate this one and arrange these two shape like this. Black one we have created for shadow purpose. Now select with this object with black one and click on difference. Delete these unwanted notes from here. Now select the blue one and duplicate it, and arrange this object like this. Now select the edit by node tool and delete this node from corner. Now select the blue one and arrange it like this. Now select with black and click on difference. Now select these unwanted nodes and delete it. Now break apart this object and delete this one. Now duplicate this one again and keep on this black object. Now select with black and click on difference. Now we can delete this unwanted nodes. Now it's time to change the color of our shape, and you can choose your own color. Select only this shape and click on this tool and choose the color from here. Now select this one and I'm changing the color from here. Now select this one, pick the color from here. Now select this one and pick the color from here. Zoom in this area. Now select the black one and choose the color by this tool. Change the shade of color. Now select this one, change the color from here. Now select this one, choose the color and change the shade of this shape. So guys, finally we created this logo. I know you can make better than me. Please try it, and thank you for your support, and please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.